encourage every one of our patients to start exercising right away. The type of exercise that we encourage our patients to do immediately after surgery is simply walking and getting a pedometer and measuring how many steps they're doing and trying to reach a goal of about 8,000 to 10,000 steps. So then after 2 to 3 weeks, we encourage our patients to start resistance training.